Everybody says ghost idea, ghost ideas. But no, some people think ghosts are not there. But I will say a story about one child. One child was very small. She was only 5 years old. Then she had mother and her father. And with that, her friends also come in tuition. Then one day she was thinking that. Then one day her friends told her that, you know, ghosts are there, like this saying. The girl scared. And then the tuition girls gone. They said, sorry, our mom will scold us. So she been alone. So she was so scared. Then she see some miracle come near at her. Then after that she said, who are you? She hide backside of sofa and said, who are you? Then he said, I am the God of Christians. Then after that she said, means you are not ghost. Then that miracle said, I am not a ghost, I am a God. My name is Jesus God. Then after that the girl said, you are not really a ghost. Then the God said, no, I am not really a ghost. So then she asked to that God, to Jesus, that there is not real ghost. Then after that he says, no, there is no any ghost in this world. If some ghost, that is all devil peoples. They don't know about Jesus, but still you are saying about Jesus. So then after that, they both became friends. Then after that, the Jesus said, never tell to your parents. You should tell to your parents that I came in your room and said, then no need to be scared because I am always with you. Then after that, the girl, don't worry. Whenever her parents go, Jesus always come and play and sit with her. So this is the fairy tale that you should always not be scared if something miracles come, and be always Christian, because if you can't be Christian, then devils will make you scared with all ghosts. Thank you.